Hello students, let's start our today's class. As in previous class we were revising, so today also we will revise. Okay, see, in whiteboard I have written one question, and this question is from composite maths. The question is, in an examination this much students passed. If the number of failures be this much, find the number of students who appeared in the examination. In the question it is given total number of students passed and total number of students failed. You have to find out that how many students or the total students who appeared for the exam. Okay, so as it is the word problem, so you have to write the statement. So what you will write? Number of students passed. So first you write number of students passed is equals to 75974. Next you will write number of students failed. It is 2777797. Now you have to add to find the total number of students. Therefore, total number of students. Now add this. 7 plus 4, 11, carry 1. Then 9 plus 1, 10, plus 7 is 17, again carry 1. 17, again carry 1. Carry 1. This is the answer coming. At the last, you will write the answer as the number of students who appeared in the examination. In the examination is 1,10,000, 100,000, 10,000 lakh. That is 1,03,771. Okay. So this is the question and the solution or the statement for this type of question. Now one more question we will do. For that I have to drop the board. Now come to question number 2. Question number 2 is, the distance between two cities is 402 km. Ajay travelled 256 km and 565 meter by bus, and the rest of the distance by car. How much distance did he travel by car? The total distance between the two cities is given, that is 402 kilometers. And Ajay, he has travelled this much by bus and the rest of the distance he has covered by the car. You have to find that how much distance he has covered by the car. So let's start the statement because it is the word problem. Okay. So what you will write? Distance or total distance between the cities. Total distance between the cities or total distance of two cities. Is equals to 402 kilometer and 000 meter. Okay. Since my board is small, so I have written in two lines, but you try to write in only one line. Now next one will be distance traveled. Distance traveled by bus is equals to 256 kilometer and 565 meter. Now the rest of the distance you have to find, that means you have to subtract. So here you will write that therefore distance traveled by car is equals to, now start subtraction, this is 5, 3, 4, then kilometer, again 5, 4, and this is 1, that is 145 kilometer and 435 meter. So at the last you will write the answer as Ajay. Since Ajay is traveling, so you have to start with Ajay. Ajay traveled 145 kilometer and 435 meter distance by car. Okay, so this is the second question. Now we will do question number 3. Now see question number 3. Question number 3 is, how much is 1 lakh more than this much? That is 60,666. How much is more? It is asked. So you will subtract. So you will subtract 60,666 from 1 lakh. Here I have to say something about the spelling of lakh. I have seen in my e-portal, many of you have submitted the homework, and in that homework you have written the spelling of lakh as L-A-K-E, but it is wrong. L-A-K-E is lake, not lakh. Okay, and the spelling of lakh is L-A-K-H. So be attentive when you are writing the spelling of lakh. Okay, and similarly, one of you have done one mistake for 90. 90, the spelling is N-I-N-E-T-Y, not N-I-N-T-Y. Okay, and one of my dear student, he has made a mistake for the spelling of 14. Okay, so kindly write the spellings properly in the homework. Okay, let's start this one. You have to subtract 1 lakh and 60,666. So 1 lakh means 1 and then 5 zeros. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, and then lakh. And you have to subtract 60,666. Now subtract. When you are subtracting, this will be 4, 3, 3, 9, and 3. So the answer is 39,334. Since in this type of question you will not write the statement directly, you will subtract and show the subtraction and write the answer as like this. Okay, similarly I want to write one more question, that is, what must be subtracted from 1 question from your composite maths. Okay, so you have to find that how much or what must be subtracted from 50,000 so that the answer is 28,364. So when it is told to subtract, so let's start subtraction. 5 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 and 28,364. Now start the subtraction. This will be 6, 3, 6, 1, 2. That is 21,636. Okay, so this again you will write directly and as the answer this one. Clear? So this is the 2 subtraction. One more addition we will do. Okay, so I have to rub the board. Now come to question number 5. This is simple addition, but 3 measurements are given and you have to add for this 3 measurements. Okay, so let's start adding. It is given 13 kilometer 764 meter and 36 centimeter plus 29 kilometer 388 meter and 86 centimeter. Okay, so start adding. This will be the centimeter part. 6 plus 6, 12, carry 1. Now 8 plus 3, 11 and 12. Again carry 1. 12, this is meter. 13, carry 1. 15, carry 1. 7 plus 3, 10, 11, carry 1. This will be kilometer. 13, carry 1. So the answer is 43 kilometer, 153 meter and 22 centimeter. Okay. So here you will write that this is the answer. So these type of questions you practice at home. Okay. So that's all for today. Goodbye all of you.